Hi, it was a lot of fun stumbling across this video of us back in 2007. It gives you a relaxing glimpse of life.
There's a little baby monkey, she's 2 months old, called Nina. Howler monkey. We're at Mona Feliz in Panama and Punta Verde.
We're relaxing from the stresses of daily life. Our house is actually being sprayed for termites as we speak, so we had to vacate it for the weekend. They've sprayed it with diesel, a mixture of diesel, Arriva, which is a commercial crop dusting chemical. So that's all going in the house. So it'll be nice to let it air out for the entire weekend before we go home and sleep there. Oh, and we're here at Mona Feliz. There are small waves at the surf camp down the way, and Steven, another tourist, and I are going to try those out. So that'll be fun.
Look.
We're quite happy and relaxed here. Yeah, I think a monkey can actually hang by its tail.
She's too young.
She's in the huérfana.
Just say goodbye to Nina.
Bye-bye, Nina. Little scratcher.
Want to compare size of hand?